with the map. Hi, I'm the lone journalist for KRAZ TV live. That's right. Keep real, AZ. Well, we're at our house, and so I can drop the mask, but keep it on in public for speech spittle. Diffusion rates of vapors and stuff are hundreds, if not thousands, of feet per second. So, masks do help. So anything in front of your face. So if you're not sick, keep that way. Anyway, some of the advantages, the quarantine tips here at KRAZ-TV is that the meat from bioreactors, that's right, plant-based, never touch human hands, so we won't have the problem like they had with some pork. So it's all done with robots, and it is all sterile and all. So if you have your grocers deliver it to you and it's untouched in the package, then the chain of chain of evidence or custody is unbroken. So maybe that's the way to go. So with the mask on, and in the background is the bushes of the Barking Sheep Ranch. That's where I'm at, my home. So anyway, stay home and help others if you can, and figure out some more great tips and benefits, and do your garden. You know, a couple weeks ago I was doing talking about gardening. Well, if you'd plant radishes, they'd almost be ready to harvest now, believe it or not. Well, believe this when I say clean meat and bioreactors is sterile. That's right. Eggs, they make that way too, but eggs are inside shells, and they're rigidly washed. And they're mostly handled by robots too. So maybe with the resources and robot royalties, we can get along. Thanks for watching.